Welcome to Up Up Down Down. I am your host, Austin Creed, and here we have my good friend.
It's El Murpho.
Ah!
I'm back.
ARK takes a while to load. It's still not all the way finished. It's still in like beta form, but they're letting us play it because they're very nice people. I think on average, I was reading on like forums and stuff that ARK takes about 10 minutes to load up if you're playing.
Oh, it's there!
Oh, it started from where we were before.
Oh, wait.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, look. Wow, then we can just move around.
There's a campfire.
I don't remember the control. Okay, so.
Do you remember how we poop again?
Hold B, and then
go to poop. The options right there.
So you can run ARK on much higher graphics, and it'll look way crazy good. But the utilities that we have at this moment in time, it can't run it as fast as we would like it to. So we bumped the graphics down a little bit, which is totally fine, totally acceptable.
Still looks pretty.
It's amazing. What am I trying to get? What were we trying? We were trying to make a bed, and...
Are you sure we were trying to craft a bed here? I know you're trying to craft a bed in Minecraft.
I'm trying to craft a bed in every game I play. In every crafting game I play. Oh, what?
Oh, you took that down. There's nothing.
Chopping down trees. Lumberjacking. What is it? Am I bleeding? Look. Why am I bleeding now? It looks like I'm just gushing from my crotch.
I was going to say stomach, but okay.
I mean, it's down there. But when I punch here, I'm not bleeding.
Fine. Nope.
Am I punching myself? What is making me bleed?
Yeah, I guess you're punching yourself.
I'm losing health so fast, though.
Yeah, well, you're bare fist punching a tree.
I thought I was like a grown man in this, though. I'm going to go over here. I'm going to get some, what is
flint
it?
Flint and stone.
Flint and stone. Flint, stone.
Ah.
Get it? I'm so tired. I just wrestled, and I'm real tired. And I got to go wrestle again in a little bit. Give me all the flint. I'm tired. Oh, son, we can craft
make ourselves a beach house?
I think definitely a beach house. I know I can't put a wall there. I'm well aware.
It wants you to know.
And someone in the comment is like, what?
Snap point.
Ha ha, so many bad jokes today. Well, let's explore. Hello, dinosaurs that I'm not gonna mess with. Oh, a tree! If a tree falls in the forest.
It's
no!
Run away! Run for your life.
Please, God! I can't. Oh. Now you're bleeding from the penile area.
Yep.
That's so strange, just spouting blood.
I feel like there's people who play ARK and are like, wow, you guys suck. But then I also feel like most of the games that are played on this are like, wow, you guys suck.
Ooh. What are these things?
Ooh.
What, is that like a walrus thing? It's got polka dots on it.
Does he have eczema? I have eczema.
A male what? What does that say? Male gonna be dead.
Oh, he's so sad. Oh no.
Yeah, run. Run away.
No, get tired.
Come
get,
on.
Get tired.
Come on.
Don't catch him.
Come on.
You're going to hit him right in his butthole. Don't pickaxe him in his butthole. He's running from
me. No. I wanted to kill you, and now I'm lost, and I have no idea where I am.
Oh, this is bad.
Is that a velociraptor?
Yeah, it's a spitter thing.
That's a Dilophosaurus.
It's a level one, though. It's level one.
Come on, you Dilophosaurus. I ain't no programmer who steals embryos.
Ugh.
He was level 11.
I just saw
you
one.
You lied to me.
I just saw one.
You lied to me.
I just saw one. My eyes, I got LASIK, so I see into the future. I know in the future you'll find a level one. That's what I meant.
Hi, Dodo. Oh, they really are dumb. They're just walking around like, hey, you just punched me.
I feel like punching the tree is a bad idea.
Yeah, it's a good idea.
You do you, which means I'll get to play faster. All bam. Right,
let's make some.
Got it.
Let's get some flint.
Get some of that flint.
This boulder.
Get some of that flint.
Oh, God. I need to get stone, and I can't see what's on the ground.
Oh, and you're dying.
And I'm falling. Oh, I'm injured. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm doing a bang-up job.
You just broke a bone. I feel like your health should just regenerate, like in a shooter. Just hide behind something.
My health is so low. I'm going to starve to death.
I don't get it, because like you just have...
Starvation. You're up.
It's like, I'm dead.
I don't know if you know, but that's what happens when you starve. You just, I'm starving, and then... Black.
Can we please spawn in the daytime?
Hey, look, there's a dinosaur.
I can't see, and no, I can't see anything. But I can see that. I can see that little.
Do we have anything now?
No, it takes everything from us. Berries, fiber.
Just like Minecraft, except unlike in Minecraft, you can't go to the place where you died to pick everything up.
Yeah. I know I'm tired, but I'm not going to stop.
Can't stop, won't stop.
I'll just do this until, there we go. Yay.
Oh, there we go.
Yay!
Now I just got a...
torch.
Yeah! Now you can cook the raw meat that you got from the dodo.
No, I'm so hungry, so we're gonna put the meat in there.
So I wonder if you get the berries or something in there. I wonder what that would happen. Come on. Who doesn't enjoy cooked berries? That's totally a normal dish. Now let's venture out and kill things.
Yeah. Get away from my fire!
Back, it's a level 3.
It's 3.
It's level 3. You can take it. It's not a level 11.
It's 3.
You got it. You got it. Oh, it ran away.
Oh, good God, it's fast.
Wow.
Get away from my fire, dude.
He likes to be warm.
That thing's gonna come back. I know that I will be cold if I leave the fire. What does being cold do? In the comments, like, being cold does this and it's terrible for your body because you're naked. Fiber, tinto berry, no. Need some thatch. What is tinto berry?
I don't know, but tinto, for those who are looking for an old school PlayStation era throwback, is the name of one of the towns and locations of Suikoden 2.
What in what?
Suikoden 2.
What is Suikoden?
Suikoden is an RPG series made by Konami that are both really, really good. 2 is amazing. It's my favorite RPG of all time. Like, better than Final Fantasy 7
and 8. Are you on drugs?
No, you haven't played it. Anybody who's played Suikoden will know. They'll get my back on this.
Okay, Suikoden. So you're saying it's better than Final Fantasy 7 and it's better than Earthbound.
To me, in my opinion.
Better than Earthbound?
I've never played Earthbound.
You've never played Earthbound?
Yes, I know. It's a horrible thing.
What? Who
I'm just gonna let
are
myself
you?
Out.
Dodo. Come on. Ah! Wait, where'd he go?
There he is.
Got your ass. I killed a dodo.
Anyway.
Yeah, back to what I was Suikoden.
Saying. Suikoden is a series.
Suikoden!
It was very good. 1 was good. 2 was amazing. They've made 5 total. The unfortunate thing is that 1 and 2 came out at the same time as Final Fantasy 7 and 8.
Mm,
so they kind of got, you know,
bad move.
Destroyed in sales, and thus Konami didn't make a lot of copies. So it's very rare. And up until it got put on the on PSN, like I think about like 6 months ago, for PS3 and Vita, check it out, pick it up. It was basically going online. The first one was going for about like $30 to $40 for a hard copy. The copy of 2 that I ended up buying cost me, I think, $125.
Jesus.
A very, very good game. Very good RPG. I highly recommend it. If you haven't played it and you're into JRPGs, especially like the classics, the turn-based RPGs, look it up.
Is it better than Persona?
Persona 4 Golden? I can't judge yet because I haven't beaten Persona 4 Golden yet.
What?
I'm playing it, though.
It only took me 96 hours. I just want a bed. I want a bed. Like the kid in Blindside who never had a... I'm going to go to the light. Screw being cold. I'm going to the light.
How far away are the lights?
I don't know. I don't even care. Away. I don't even care. Hurrying through the forest. You know what I'm going to do? Bam.
There. Now you're not cold.
With my light.
Why didn't we think of this sooner?
Because we were talking about Suikoden.
And we lack common sense sometimes.
Oh,
there he is.
There's
get
hell
him. There, that pterodactyl's walking around. Get
oh!
Him. What is... Oh, Jesus.
Dickhead.
What is that?
It's a raptor.
A level one
raptor mother...
You died by an actual level one.
Haha, it's a raptor. It's totally different, though. I can't build a bed in Minecraft. I can't build a bed in ARK. I'm watching the preview for ARK, and people have created this whole tribe, and they've got doors to hide behind, and the T-Rex comes, and they're shooting with bows and arrows and all this other and it's crazy, but, like, we can't even build a house, much less create a tribe where people can come and be saved from the dinosaurs, and then you can train the dinosaurs and whistle at them. I can't whistle in real life, so I might as well do it in a video game, but it's like, there's so many things, and I feel like I just need to sit here for days and play this to be able to understand, like, the first part
hours.
Of it. Ooh, what's that? What's that?
What's
to your left.
It's a Dilophosaurus.
Level 4, level 4.
Level 4?
He's gonna spit at you.
No, I'm injured.
You're dying.
No! Can't even kill
you. I got killed by level 4. All right, that was up, up, down, down. That was ARK. And we're trying to get good at it. Help us, please, in the comments, because eventually we'll come around to some of these games again. Because we'll find the ones that are fun, the ones that you guys want to see us play, and we'll play them, and we'll get good. Like, I know we're going to play Minecraft again, and I'm going to be better. But I was pretty good already. I made a house.
Yes,
and
it did?
Yeah, in the mountain, I made a house.
Oh, yes, yes.
It was really good. It was really good. Thumbs up to me on that. Keep up the good work, Austin. But yeah, like, subscribe, comment, let us know what you're feeling about it. Follow me on Twitter, down here, Xavier Woods, PhD, on Twitter. And then do this with your hands. And
yes,
Sean will,
do it
Sean
for me
build
too.
A thing.
Follow me. Follow me on the Twitters, on the Twitter
machine. You got to say your Twitter name.
At underscore Murpho underscore.
Yeah, and then it shows up and Sean goes, editing, perfection.
Aha.
And then follow us on Twitter and Instagram. My hands are too high. At UpUpDownDown without the O's. And it's cool.
Yes.
And you'll get all of the pictures and the information of stuff that we're doing. Like, we just posted a picture on Instagram that we were playing this. And that you're getting the
did.
Video soon. So, long-ass outro. Austin Creed, L. Murpho, keep it tight.
Keep it tight.